slot, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Knew something was coming. This game is too scary. All the time.
Watering cycle initiated.
It's a little bit late. To water the plants.
Isaac! Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck, I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated, swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right, there's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
Can I help you? No? I guess not. Let's move on. Something big.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Thank you.
suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Range. Oh. Okay. I like this gun. Let's wait with the upgrade. We don't know what we need yet. Let's try it.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber.
Okay.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh no! Thank you. Was that all you got? Okay, now I'm cocky. Changing the atmosphere. Okay, nice. We came from here. Okay, we can only move up, I think. Okay, let's move up.
Huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Chief Engineering. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, I thought I was safe there, but I guess not.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone, just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
I think I'm going very, very wrong way. I have to go back. This is like I've been going the wrong way too far. I think this is like the end of the level or something like that. I was trying to find a secret, but this ain't a secret. This is like skipping a step or something. Finally, I'm going right. Oh, we had one more. And nothing in here. Are you serious?
Oh.
getting so scared, so I'm keeping my holding my breath. Who's next? Who's next? Nothing else in here? Nope. Okay.
Replacing nutrient vat. Replacing nutrient vat. Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified. Thank you.
I'm not gonna go here. I have to go back through the other door. The secret. Just found the secret. That's much faster. Maybe something. Nope.
Entering zero gravity.
Not this again. spikes. Okay, so I can't jump anywhere I want. Are you kidding me?
Item detected in food storage.
Been there, we go, yes. Ooh, I didn't even want to stop. That was scary. I have to get a suit or something soon. Do you have ammo? Keep them. It's full again. Why? Supposed to put in a new capsule, I think.
Replacing nutrient mat. Entering zero gravity.
last one, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And that's just not possible.
Guess not. Supposed to go there.
Flushing all air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
antigen injected into the filtration system.
Damn it. The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
Are you kidding me? Oh no. Thank you. No. I need that mole. Closer, closer, closer. Come on. Got you now. There you go. Oh no, no, no. Run, 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 run. What? My last ammo. Had 20 bullets left. Are you kidding me? I don't have no ammo! No. Don't waste it. Oh! Are you kidding me? One bullet left! One bullet left! I got one bullet left. No life, no nothing!
Isaac! You did it. Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
That was incredible. I don't know how I made it. One bullet left. Last bullet.
Exiting zero gravity.
Thank you. much does it cost? Medium medic pack? 5. I ain't gonna sell it and downgrade myself. Oh. Chapter 7 completed? I think so. No, 6.